Got cold last night. Still lots of snow on the trail in places. Another cottontail over there. Oh, they're just everywhere. There's one down the trail. Myself a cup of coffee and just chill for a little bit, and then I'll go into the hike. Mark it down, Hidden Valley Campground. Now let's check this. I decided to do the Barker Dam hike because the Hidden Valley parking lot was just jam-packed full, and there's not very many people on this hike, on this trail. So Barker Dam, it's about a mile, I think. Beautiful morning. About 10 a.m. So in 1900, C.O. Barker and some other early cattlemen built this dam to store some water for their cattle in the area. And they use that water for other things as well, some farming, and but mostly for cattle water. And then in 1949, William Keyes raised the dam an additional 6 feet. So I think the total height of the dam is 15 feet. The original height was just 9 feet. It was made of concrete and stone. And then the addition, the additional 6 feet is just all concrete. On the way out back to the parking lot, there are some Native American petroglyphs as well. Those are pretty cool to see. Watch out for the Cholla. They'll get you.